What's really resonating the most with developers, with clients, is not just our ability to create a wave, it's the ability to maintain and operate. A huge part of that comes into monitoring the health of the system.
The reliability and the consistency really kind of stood out to me. There was never like, hey, hold on, system needs to reboot. As soon as we wanted to change settings, it was on.
With MindSphere, we have a whole program where we gather all the data from all the sensors that we put into our wave system.
We can measure how they're performing. If they start to trend in a bad way, we can know that before they fail.
And we keep all those into the MindSphere database with the specific reason that we can monitor the environment that the equipment is operating in. So if it ever gets out of balance, we know.
And then schedule a service, all without having the client down to lose waves.